Alrighty, guys, so today, this isn't really like gonna be fishing, but I'm gonna be doing my best recipes and stuff. I'll be showing like my favorite spices, but how much butter I put in the pan, stuff like that, how hard I should cook the fish and stuff like that. Hope you like it, and let's go.
Turn the stove up to 8, and then get some. Now this lemon pepper, you just put a tiny bit on, because it's strong. Just a little bit of that. Like that. Then, get the fish seasoning. And then you sprinkle that on there. Then you get some minced onion, and then that, parsley flakes again, and then last thing is pepper, regular pepper, so just like that, and then you just let it cook. Okay guys, so it's starting to go, as you can see. But I forgot to put some of this. You can do this while it's going. I don't know. Sometimes I do it while it's going. But we're just going to let it get all nice. And we're going to sprinkle some of this. Like that. All over it like that, guys. And then we're just going to put this covering on it. It sprays a whole bunch of stuff everywhere. Like this, and we're done. Add a little bit more butter. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna add some lemon. I already flipped them. I didn't show, I don't know why, but we're gonna add some more lemon, guys, because lemon's so good. And we're gonna spice them up some more. So we just, this side you just add a little bit more salt, not much more. You do just a tiny bit more pepper on them. Oh yeah, I just did a little bit of fish seasoning last time. This is my favorite recipe, by the way. Anyways, there's that, and then you let it go on that side. Alrighty guys, so look at that, guys. They're looking good to me, so I'll show you in a little bit what else to do. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna turn it off. We're gonna get the fillets, and we're gonna put them straight on. Guys, look at that. That's how you know it's done. It's just falling right off there, isn't it? Right there, guys. Get the little tiny other chunk from it. My sister caught this trout, so she gets most of it, okay? Right there. Alrighty, guys. So, the last thing you're going to do is you're going to get your lemon. This time you just put a little bit more just to tip it at the end on both of our plates. Makes it good. So now we're going to eat it. Some brown trout right here. Guys, trout, it's my favorite, okay? The brown trout specifically. Right here we go. So, oh, it's hot. Ready, guys? So we're going to get this. Just like that. Oh, my gosh. Guys, it's like flaky inside. You need some deer meat snack.